Recently, I had a phone call from a potential licensee. She was interested in learning more, and she asked a really good question. Why become certified? Read the article below. You'll find some interesting tips. If you would like to learn more about why you might want to become certified to teach manners to children, I'm Lisa Ritchie, founder of Manners to Go.